Students at North Philadelphia's Paul L. Dunbar School are loaded up with supplies for their new school year thanks to Temple University's Board of Trustees. All 300 students received a new backpack filled with school supplies this morning. Each one included a handwritten note of encouragement from a Temple student. The school will also receive new outdoor recess equipment and a donation of 50 calculators that will arrive later this month.